tools available now thanks to EBS allow the scientists to transform this promising technology in a reality. To support a sustainable form of energy, we need better batteries. Batteries that contain more energy, which last longer, which are lighter, and which are safer. To improve battery performances, we need to understand how and why they fail. So the X-ray light produced by EBS is 100 times more intense, so scientists can perform much faster experiments and follow more rapid processes. As you know, trying to recharge a battery too rapidly causes battery degradation. To understand why and how this happens, we need to image the flow and the concentration of lithium ions, the element involved in the battery recharge. Today, with EBS, we can do this, and we can develop faster batteries. A kilogram of petrol contains 12.5 kilowatt hour of energy. The best lithium-ion battery contains 30 times less. That's the reason why batteries have not yet replaced petrol and other fossil fuels. New battery materials are promising to bridge the gap, but they are still in the experimental phase. The tools available now thanks to EBS allow the scientists to transform this promising technology in a reality.